convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talos Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk, intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talos Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is.
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission.
I'll get it ready.
If you need it, I got it.
Always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talos Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Watch your fire! interceptors. Stay sharp.
He's got a lock on me.
I got you.
Here I am.
Targeting system.
Let's do it.
Bring cover to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talos Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
They got a lock on me. Right here and ready to go. You're in the clear. Missile, stay evasive. Star Destroyer targeting's out for good. The UAs can get in safely.
This is our chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, we'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send an aborting team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny story incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
No, forget it.
Imperial fighters incoming.
Still in the fight!
Close.
shields.
Into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access, and all the blast doors locked.
We've got an Imperial carrier. They're launching reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victorum without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.